today and show you crystal growing and let's become a scientist. And they have many color of crystal, but I like blue. And let's look back behind. Here is white crystal and red crystal, and I don't like two of this color. I like blue the best. And here is our stuff. Let's open in the box.
Okay, we have a lead and a white crystal, and we have a seeding, and we have a cup. And inside we have instruction type 2. And we have a spoon. And let's read the instruction. When we will be a scientist, we need to read instruction carefully. Let's read it now. Now I know the instruction ready. Okay, let's do it. First, we need to put the hot water, but we need to put the hot water until 3 centimeters. And we need to make a mark. We need to use a ruler to do it. Okay, let's do it.
It's hard to do a mark. Okay,
I am finished with a mark. And our safety is use your parents to do. And first, we need to put the water here. Be careful. Okay. Now, second step is put a white crystal inside for your parents to do again. But we need to put this goggle. I need to ready with the spoon. Yeah.
So you need the safety glasses. But if you don't have the safety glasses, you can use a goggle that's wired. Just for fun. Then
put inside.
Let's be careful, huh? Let your parents do this because this is quite dangerous. Yeah. Do not make it split into your eyes if your hands have contact with this solution. You need to wash your hand immediately.
After we store for 2 to 5 minutes, the white crystal are gone and we are ready to put seeding. We need to let our parents do. After we pour, do not touch and leave it alone for 2 to 7 days. I will look how it will grow. If you want a crystal too big and beautiful, you need to put in the hot place. But I put in the kitchen. The kitchen always hot every day. Wait for 10 days. Now let's pour the water out and let's see how my crystal look like. So I want to wear this clone super helmet to safety my eyes. So let's wear it. Okay, let's take it up. Close. You need to be careful because otherwise your crystal will be broken. So I scare it a bit. Let's do this. Now you see that your crystal, and we will clean it up. And we, you see it? Yeah. Inside is really beautiful. Now. We done cleaning the crystal, and my dad make one crystal for the, and I can keep it. Yay! And it's tiny. So let's put on our lip, and you can put anywhere. You can put on your table. And at your room, or put on in the table TV. You see our crystal, but it's not the same as like picture, because this is the first time that I make, but not the second time I will make it like the picture. So if you want to be the scientist, you buy on your own and do on your own or with your family. And see you guys next Friday. Bye!
Okay. Bye. Bye.
I want to wear clone trooper to the water crystal. Don't go in my eyes. Now you see the dirty crystal. Bye!